are on the target just a little bit sooner. Remember to stay safe with this, okay? We've talked about this before, I'm gonna hit it again. Anytime our eyes are out of the gun, our trigger finger has to be planted firmly with positive pressure on the frame or slide of the pistol. So make sure you're doing that as you're collapsing the gun into the go gun and in and out of positions, okay?